Here is for Aries, Sun, Moon, and Ascendant. And it is for the month of July. Let's see what Creator has in store for you. Well, there could be some difficulties in communicating, specifically with family, people who are super close to you, and people who you have considered family. There is an unwillingness for you to make any changes, and you may be forced to be more cooperative. You might have shut down, not willing to take on certain information, not willing to take on certain projects, whatever, something like that. And you're going to be feeling like you have to make a shift in order to get a change. So this is a good thing, though. It's good on your part. It's a good thing for you to give in or to align or readjust. That's a good idea, actually, to be honest with you. And to follow some new leadership. And maybe some very important people who end up trying to help you out. So you are being questioned about your attitude, so please think about it. Maybe there's some truth to it. I know that it's not always easy, Aries, to admit when maybe you've gone wrong, but looks like if there's more than two important people in your life who are saying the same thing, it's time you listened. Okay, it's time you listened up. And there'll be some good reason, probably going to push you along the way and make you, you know, do better, feel better, and get you more things that you really want in your life. So whatever energy you're putting out there, I'm going to say you're going to get it in return. Okay, so put out some good vibes and let it come back. I say typically you are putting out good vibes, but there may have been a circumstance that have sort of pushed you to your max. And maybe you are in a position of being very dependent on other people, and there could be some... maybe some issues around that, and you're going to have to do some communicating in order to get everybody on the same page. There may be some things going on a physical level for you, and or even a mental level. Either way, you may have to look at your health and make some changes according to that. Okay, I do think that you have been kind of on the back burner for relationships. Maybe you haven't felt like you really wanted to put a lot of effort into it. But these months here, coming weeks, are going to make you feel like maybe you should give it another try. Okay. Yeah, for sure, another try. New friends, new opportunities, lots of fun, good hangouts, great conversations. Those things are going to be happening over the next few weeks. You may have to go through a little bit of a sadness to get through to the other side. And maybe there'll be some issues around your home, or struggling around finances in order to get the right kind of home for you. I think you're gonna have a little bit of a review of yourself, a review of your life. And there might be some things that are happening that, you know, maybe have come to light that you need to make some changes on, and someone else is probably gonna help you do that. It does look like you've got a lot of issues from the past that will come up, and in recognizing that you've had a lot of heartache and a lot of difficulties overall in your life, Aries. And it looks like Spirit really wants that to change. So I'm going to say some good vibes are coming your way. New friends, new opportunities are going to come into your life and help take away some of that sadness or that loneliness or that feeling of isolation. And just remember, you know, sometimes you need to have another person to bounce your ideas off of. Bounce your thoughts off of, so that you can make better judgment, better choices in your life. Especially if you've not been feeling really up to making good decisions, because, you know, if you've been hurting or sad or anything like that, you know what they say, hurt people, so you don't want to be a hurt person hurting yourself. Always ask somebody else who you really value their opinion as a second opinion, a second thought, so that you can be sure that you're on the right track. So you don't have to go backwards. There could be some argument or conversation in the family that you'd rather not. Better just to stop and listen to some of it. Just get through it and get over it. And hopefully things will come back into play or back into the norm. I do see some conflict or some arguments, though, with people that are close to you. Sorry to say that to you, but that's what I see. You might have authority issues or authoritative issues that are going to come to the surface that you're going to have to talk about with someone. Or you'll be dealing with someone who has authoritative issues. One or the other, either you or the other person or both actually. Maybe it spurs on each of you or triggers each of you to have those issues. So yeah, I'm gonna say that as far as money goes, you're gonna have to be counting your pennies and not overspending. As far as health goes, some stress-related things will probably cause you to have over-stressful thinking or memory fog or something like that. It's just too much. You particular Aries could easily find love in the right places. It could be through difficulties, so it could be through hard times that you connect with someone who gets you, you know? And I hope that comes for you, Aries. I mean, July is going to be a difficult month in terms of clearing, but I think it's getting you ready for a much better month in August. So just go through the punches, especially the latter part of July. I think what's happened is Venus went into retrograde. Venus went into Leo, but it went retrograde. You know, get over some things and over issues that may have caused you heartache in love affairs or love relationships or friendships or family relationships, anything like that. So July is going to be a month of reflecting on it and trying to deal with it all. And August will be a much better month in trying to repair it and get things back to normal. So just do your best in talking it through, writing it down, whatever it is that's getting on your last nerve, just, you know, try to organize it. Do not let old relationships from the past though come into play or come back into your life, because you may regret some of that. Because in your weaknesses now, because you've been hurt, we want to make sure that you don't make wrong decisions. So do yourself a favor and just sort of keep yourself to yourself and work it through on your own. Okay, have a good July. See you in August.